Loose Women will see Mel B join the programme for 3 episodes as the Leeds native spends time in the UK. The 42-year-old, who is based in Los Angeles, had previously been on the ITV show, but only as a guest. The America's Got Talent judge has spoken out about her new role, saying she's so excited to return. She said, "So excited to be back on Loose Women, love this show as it's full of feisty women like me talking about issues that women really care about and having a laugh at the same time. Can't wait to come back to my Loose Women sisters." Loose Women's editor Sally Shelford also confessed she was delighted to have Mel on the program as a panelist. She divulged, "We can't wait to have Mel B on the panel. As a former Spice Girl, she's the epitome of girl power, and that's exactly what we want on this show. She's feisty, she's fun, she's fearless, and I'm absolutely delighted Mel B will be with us for 3 really exciting shows." The pop star sent tongues wagging earlier this year when she hinted that she and her fellow Spice Girls had been invited to the wedding of Prince Harry and Meghan Markle. Mel appeared on US Talk show The Real earlier this year, where she was asked if she knew anybody going to the ceremony. "Yeah, I'm going. I don't know if I should have said that," she retorted. Asked if she knew anyone else, she replied, "Well, as 5 Spice Girls, why am I so honest?" The mother of 3 claimed they had already received the invitation, and when questioned if they would be performing, she said, "This is where I'm just like, I need to go, I'm going to be fired." However, Mel C claimed the group had not been invited after one of them pinched Prince Charles's bottom back in 1997. Mel admitted there had been no invite at this time. She also revealed that the last time she saw Prince Charles, he couldn't help but bring up the hilarious interaction from 20 years ago. Mel C told The Mirror, "I always look forward to seeing Prince Charles. We have a bit of chuckle about the old bottom pinch all those years ago. I said, it wasn't me, and he said, I know who it was." Loose Women airs weekdays at 12:30 p.m. on ITV.